Pag-aarap Pilipinas, this is Elijah Exodus Pininoga reported from CES Ateneo News Studio, giving you the latest weather update. Bagyo Aimong continues to slow down and currently over the sea of the southern tip of Taiwan. State Weather Bureau PAGASA announced in its 5 a.m. update on Tuesday, July 6, 2021. At 4 a.m. today, the center of tropical depression Aimong was estimated based on all available data 165 kilometers northwest of Itbayat, Batanes. Bagyong Aimong has maximum sustained winds of 55 kilometers per hour near the center, gustiness of up to 70 kilometers per hour, and central pressure of 1,002 HPA. On the forecast track, Aimong may exit the Philippine area of responsibility this morning. And here is the graph showing the percentage of people affected by Bagyong Aimong. The least affected were those who are 13 to 19 and 20 to 39 age bracket with 5%, followed by those who are in the 40 to 59 age bracket with 10%. Next are those aged to 0 to 12 with 30%. And the most affected are the senior citizens or the people 6 years old and above with 50%. And now to give us the latest weather update in Maharlika West, Tagaytay City, here's our reporter, Ethan Galvez.
Para Pilipinas, andito ako ngayon sa Tagaytay City at bukas sa malamig na klima dito ay napakalakas ang hangin ngayong araw na ito. Although, it is tempting to go outside, here are some things to remember during windy days.
Baguio City. And in El Nido, Palawan, we have our reporter, Ezra Garcia.
Maganda nga ng Pilipinas! The weather here in El Nido, Palawan is so nice! Marami kayong pwede ba mga activities dito like swimming, going to the park, playing out with your friends, and more! Pero marami rin kayong dapat tandaan sa mga init ang sikat ng araw.
Ezra Garcia from CES Palawan. And lastly, a reporter from General Santos City, we have Ezekiel Gutierrez.
Magandang araw, Pilipinas! Narito ako ngayon sa General Santos City at napakalakas ng bagyo ngayon dito. Lumikas na ang mga residentes na nakatira sa mga pamababang lugar dahil tumataas na ang tubig baha. For stormy days, ito ang dapat nating tandaan.
And that's all for today, Philippines. This is Elijah Exodus Grinoga from CES Ateneo News saying, stay safe and thank you for watching.